When you step foot on campus, there's so much of a different vibe compared to every other college campus. Olin is a community that everyone can truly be themselves and be accepted for whoever they are.
I have some friends who are engineers at other schools, and I feel guilty sometimes because they'll be like, oh yeah, I'm like cramming for midterms. I have 3 tests on Friday, and I'm like, I have to make like a hopper by Friday, and it's really been fun, honestly.
Olin stood out to me because of the project teams. I'm involved in Baja and Formula. It's very intensive in, you know, getting hands-on with the car and working with things, even though you might be a first year.
It's not very competitive when it comes to education. It's not like, oh, I know the answers, but I don't want to tell you because I want to get ahead in my classes. And I think because it's such a collaborative environment where your success is also dependent on the success of your peers, it fosters an environment where you want to help your peers grow and you want to be there for them.
If I had to tell you what I think is truly special about Olin, it's the community.
Belonging at Olin feels like when you go into the dining hall and you can sit down next to multiple different tables with multiple different friends, all talking about different things. The dorms, they're kind of built around these lounges on each floor. So to get to your dorm room, you have to walk through a lounge. And what this means is like a lounge culture is bred, where you'll have students who are like walking back to their dorms and then, oh, they see their friends in the lounge. They'll go and hang out there for a bit.
The culture at Olin is this community of like hard workers and honestly really, really kind and nice people. Everybody's super open-minded, and that's something that I really appreciate.
It's a place where you learn in a very different way. In bio class, we talk about how different technologies are accessible for some people but not for others. We talk about how certain technologies only work on certain races and they don't work on others. So it's like, who are these technologies designed for and why is it like that and what can we do to fix that?
I feel collectively Olinners think about how ethics can be really played through engineering and how we can make sure to be a part of that change. It's about us reducing that bias as its inventors and as its engineers to reduce the bias as much as we can and make sure that engineering is truly for everyone.
You're not, you know, kind of funneled into one personality or one trait or one activity that you do. You can do a million different things and interact with umpteen different groups.
I think it's also a place where you can develop really close connections with professors and faculty members, which is really nice.
Olin is a school of doers and ultimately great creators that strive to make a difference for humanity and ultimately creating a better future.